Hey y'all.
What's up? Welcome back to a brand new episode of
Get the Sense 92, giving you guys the latest and exclusive content, a new music, entertainment news, and inspirational quotes by me. The Queen's back. Alright, so Bryson Tiller released his new single, Inhale. So I got around to actually listening to it. Here's the thing. I like Bryson Tiller. I like his music. I like some of his songs because he does bring back R&B, hip-hop, a new sound. He has more like that trap R&B soul sound with his artistry, but this song is disappointing. And, okay, let's start off the pros of the song. I do like the production because it starts off with like that throwback 90s feeling of R&B soul and hip-hop music, but throughout the entire song it just became like the bare minimum, and I was really expecting to hear like that sound of the production like switch up, but it's like when it did switch up it was like chopped and screwed, and that's what really messed it all up. And I'm like, okay, I see what he was going for with this production, but it wasn't it. And this is what's so frustrating about today's music, especially I know artists are trying to like relive the sound of the 90s, but the thing is, the issue is, it's kind of like instead of them just focusing on like the just making sure like the quality of music is good, it's like all this extra like chopped and screwed and everything is just not, it's just not good. It's all over the place. And then it's like, I want to hear R&B record, whether it's infused with other genres, where it's like the production is like really nice and mellow. But like I said, it started off really good with the melodic sound because it's more like that, kind of like that sexy, like 90s R&B soul kind of music. And him singing, rapping, it really did add flavor to it, but it fell short because all that extra stuff. And then the song is too short. So I feel like people, they do want to hear more of like that really good R&B music, but bring something new and nostalgic. It just fell short, and I felt like, you know, the production, it just was lackluster because at first it was good with like the harmonies and like all that good stuff, but it just fell short. It just was disappointing. So with that being said, I feel like Bryson Tiller, his music is pretty good, but this song right here, Inhale, it just wasn't it. It just wasn't it. And plus, it's like, even listening to how the production is, it's kind of like, it started off like that slow jam, which I do love slow jam songs, but then it just messed it all up with that extra stuff. So I will give this song a 2 out of 5. So that being said, guys, please share your thoughts and your honest opinions of this song, Inhale. Please, guys, Bryson Tiller fans, let me know down below your thoughts and your opinions. Please not be afraid to stay tuned on next episode of Get the Sense 92. Please not be afraid to like, share, comment, subscribe down below. Please not be afraid to hit that subscribe button. Please not be afraid to hit that notification button. As always, stay tuned on the next episode of Get the Sense 92, Dragon Ball Z, Nari reference. Peace, with Barry Girls, exiting out. This Super Saiyan is out.